Good night, everyone. I'm back from dumpster diving with my downstairs neighbor. And as you can see, it's not much. We've been at, oh my gosh, I think at least 6 grocery stores tonight. So he has some lemons, I think a pack of mushrooms, some... he found some candy that contains dairy, so I couldn't take it. Couldn't even try it. I think he found sausages and stuff. I can't remember, I'm sorry. this is what I got. I found these little baskets. Sorry. This thing is noisy. It says welcome. So originally they had pretty dry, half dead plants in here. And I saw the price. I don't know. Does it focus? $7.99. That's tax included, by the way. So I thought I'm gonna take these to my mom, or at least when she comes and brings me back next week here, I can tell her you can have 2 baskets for your garden and put some plants in here. There is some foil on the inside so it won't leak. There's still some soil left. That's soil from the plants. So the last one I found this broken bag of kitty litter, which is nice. You know, I have cats. I need kitty litter. And I found these radishes. I definitely have to clean them because I don't know if you can see it, but they're pretty shiny because they're wet from mashed tomatoes. And in the same bin was this cucumber. I have to cut this part out before it's gonna spoil. But apart from this, it looks good. And these two, the tomatoes, I have to sort them out because, I mean, sort through. Because I saw at least one of them is fuzzy, which is not good. But they're organic. Bio means organic. I think these are organic as well. Yep. So at least this one I have to throw away. This one has a few bad spots. Yeah. They're not the prettiest apples, so this one is definitely not good anymore. And I have to see if this one is still good. I don't know. But the rest should be fine, and the bag is sticky from something. Don't. I don't know what it is. I have to clean my hand now. The thing is, this was from a grocery store we usually don't go because the bins are locked away in a cage. Burger mouth. And because we weren't successful today, I said, okay, let's try it. Maybe the cage is open. So we stopped the car, I went out, and I opened the door. It was open. They forgot to lock it. And so my neighbor found quite some stuff in there, and I found these 2. Bag of apples and some tomatoes. Yeah, that's it. We started at 9 and I think it's 11. Yeah, we spent 2 hours tonight. Usually we're done in less than an hour. And this night, 2 hours. Lot of driving, lot of frustration. Oh, for this, it's not much. Yeah, but it's okay. I mean, kitty litter cost at least 3 euros for a bag of this. Okay, it's not complete anymore. A bit is missing, but not much. So it saves me some money and I found some organic apples and cucumber and radishes and a few tomatoes and something for my mom for her birthday. That's good. And curious cats. When I put these basket thingies in here, they started sniffing on the metal and on the baskets itself. And they also started sniffing on this bag of kitty litter. So at least it was something interesting for my cats. Okay, I really have to wash my hand. It's so sticky and wow. Okay. See you next time. Bye.